Hi everyone, I got this Maztec sound level meter last week to do a comparison between two air compressors. I want to show you the software that it comes with, and then how I developed a Linux program for communicating with it. Didn't have enough batteries, so I just hooked up benchtop power supply to the battery terminals. It lets you monitor the power requirements of the meter. It helps you determine the voltage level which the meter decides the batteries are no good. I put it into RS-232 mode. In the corner has a sending indicator. It's going through an RS-232 cable, which goes to an infrared receiver. There's no information sent from the computer to the meter.
This is the software that it comes with. Just hit start after selecting the COM port. You can see it is Windows 10. It's version 2.1.
This RS-232 adapter is nice. Shows you when it's receiving and transmitting data. It can intercept the receive and transmit lines. It goes into two oscilloscope probes into an RS-232 decoding. These red lines means that there's errors triggering off of the receive start, and start adjusting the baud rate until the errors go away. Take a single capture. We'll set this to hex, go back to Lister. Here's the data that we've pulled off of this first packet. And while you can use the listing mode to decode packets and you can save them off, it's not as convenient as writing a program experiment with decoding. So that's what we'll do next.